There is chronic underfunding of family justice. There are too few judges and more parents are going to court. The system is overrun and overstretched. But by default, anything that goes wrong in the family courts happens in secret. It's a criminal offence to report what has happened in court. And if no one can ever know the specifics of the problems, they can't be fixed.
What is the solution to this problem?
Well, we've got to open the courts up. If a journalist comes across a transcript where a judge has behaved appallingly, what on earth is the justification for saying that you can't report a judge's misbehaviour if it's confined to the judge himself? And it's indefensible that journalists cannot do that.
The family court needs a major overhaul. That secrecy is actually enabling abusers. And so it's really important that we sort of lift the lid off the family courts and we actually understand the court decisions that are made.
If family courts were held in public, what do you think people would think of them?
I think that they would be shocked by some of the things that they see and hear, particularly from judges.
Something profoundly wrong is going on. There is no oversight. You've got the fox guarding the hen house. The laws need to change.